Hello Windows Universe, Michael with the Windows Club, bringing you another video that will make you the master of your Windows Universe. So, if you're someone that can remember a time before Windows 8 and 10, you might notice the disk error checking system is different. In this video, we're going to go over some of the changes and the reasons that the disk error checking system can be your friend. And as always, we will link an excellent article down in the description that will go much further into detail. Starting with Windows 8, Microsoft redesigned the Check Disk utility. That's the tool used for detecting and fixing disk corruption. The new version does not require an offline check disk to repair corruptions. Even better, the disk is periodically checked for system errors, bad sectors, lost clusters, and so on. And during the automatic maintenance, you now no longer need to go in and run it. If potential errors are found, you'll be informed about it. What makes this a nice improvement is you can continue to use the computer while you scan in the background. If errors are found, you might be asked to restart your computer. Now, there might be times that you want to run the check disk in Windows, so let's go over how to do that. First thing you'll want to do is find the drive that you're interested in checking. For instance, C drive. Right click on it and go into properties. Look for the tools tab and look and click the check button. If the system detects errors, you'll be asked to scan the disk. If not, you'll be told that you do not need to scan the drive. Now, you can do it anyway just by clicking on scan. The scanning will take you about 5 minutes or so, and if no errors are found, you can be about your business. If there are, the system will prompt you to restart the computer to fix the errors. Now, you can restart later and fix it then. Me, unless I'm doing something I just can't stop now, I'll restart immediately because I know I'll forget about it. Now, do you use check disk outside of the automatic scans? If so, how often do you use it and why do you use it? Let us know in the comments down below. And hey, for thousands of other tips, tricks, hacks, how-tos, fixes, and the latest news on Windows 10, visit thewindowsclub.com. And hey, do not forget to show us some love by clicking the thumbs up and then clicking subscribe to our channel, where we are always uploading new content to make your digital life just a little bit easier. Go ahead, click the bell too. And thanks for watching, and have a wonderful day.